everybody. All the major dignitaries on the dais, Honorable Mayor of Pune City, Mrs. Mukhtar Tilak, Honorable Ministry of State Social Justice, Mr. Dilipji Kamble, our Pune Smart City CEO, Dr. Jagtapji, Mr. Kim Sung Yun, Consul General of Republic of Korea, Mrs. Madeline Zerberger, Consulate General of Sweden, Mr. Anthony Wevis, former Deputy Mayor of Barcelona, and all the major dignitaries in front of me. It's a great pleasure for me to talk in front of all major dignitaries coming from all over the globe in a city of cultural activity, a city of educational hub, a city of information and technology hub, a city of industrial hub, a city of automobile hub. All these synonyms for this particular Pune city are just because of the major transformations which are coming place in this particular city from last 20 to 25 years. In brief, the history of Pune city, it was a city of a cyclist, it was a city of pensioners, it was a city of all senior citizens, it was a city of all persons who want to live in peace in Pune. Pune is enriched with all major activities going on all over the globe. Pune was the first smart city to be selected in the first 10 in India. Now, our mayor is going to deliver in her speech all the major activities going on. In my point of view, I will be talking on only two or three things. What is smartness? In a smart city, what is smartness? Big roads, big malls, big educational institutes, big buildings is not that only a smartness for me. Smartness means the persons living here from any class, they must have access for each and every natural resources. They must have a good quality of education, a good quality of healthcare, a good quality of infrastructure, and a good quality of environment, a good quality of air, good quality of water. And Pune is trying to deliver all this. We are trying to make placemaking, we are trying to make eco-friendly systems like promoting non-motorized transport by giving public bicycle sharing system in smart city. We are trying to save energy by making street lightnings. And we have got this award of best street lightning from India central government. We are having a project in front of us of 24/7 water supply, a good quality water supply to each and every household who is living here. And along this, as a social point of view, we are having smart schools. We are promoting smart schools in the smart city area. At present, the area which we have chosen is on Baner Balewadi area. In that area, we are promoting smart schools. Like we are having 3 in Aun, 1 in Baner and 2 in Balewadi across the smart city campus. And we are upgrading these smart schools by digital learning, improving infrastructure, giving music, sports, arts and crafts facilities in these particular schools, and improving all the safety and sanitation and improving educational standards. In these five schools, nearly 3,500 students are there. So we are promoting education, a good quality education, through this particular smart schooling. For healthcare, we are promoting smart clinics in this particular areas. Along with this, we are having housing for poor also. In Pune, 42% of the population, they are living in slums. They are highly compacted. All these 42% of the population, they are living in only 4% of the land of residential use. So for them, we are having various schemes of housing. We are having SRA, we are having or promoting through PMY, Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana's concept, multiple housings in Pune. We are having a target of nearly 2 lakh houses to be built in Pune itself. We are having in-situ housing, BSUP in-situ housing in this particular area. And in this way, we are trying to make sure that each and every people or each and every person who is living in this particular city, he will get a good livable condition surrounding him. So this all activities are done through Pune Municipal Corporation, Pimpri-Chinchwad Municipal Corporation, PMRDA, and the Smart City Corporation Limited. So we are having a hand in hand for improving all the infrastructures as well as the quality of life of each and every people living in this particular city. Thank you.